Jonah! I'm here!
I'll climb down there and get you!
No! It's too dangerous! I can climb back up!
Are you sure?
Just stay put!
Lara, you're gonna give me a heart attack. Are you okay?
Yeah. Come on.
Looks like we gotta go through. Not bad. If the weather turns, we can hole up in this cave. Do you really think we'll find this lost city?
I know this is a long shot, but that old tracker said he saw ruins up in these mountains.
Storm's getting closer. We have a couple hours at most.
Should be enough time. We're almost to the top.
What do you think?
We're close to something, Jonah. I can feel it. Just this last stretch to the top.
All right. Let's see what's up there. Solid, but keep close to the wall.
Okay. Looks like we climb from here.
Keep your eyes open for falling ice.
Right. You ready?
Let's do it. There's lots of loose ice up here.
Let's take it slow and steady. Just stay with me.
Look out!
Oh, shit!
That was close! Jump!
Stay there! I'll anchor a line for you at the top!
Alright, I'll give you some slack! Almost there, Lara! You got it!
Yeah.
I'm gonna pull you back up! Oh, fuck!
There! Over there! Quick! Swing me to the other side!
Okay, here goes.
It is the greatest cruelty of life that we're all too swiftly taken from it. We age, we decay, we die. But what do we leave behind? Bones? Dust? What of the soul? Does it endure beyond our earthly existence? I believe it does. A truth lies at the heart of many myths and stories. A truth not of science, but something more profound. The key to unlocking everlasting life. I may have found the next piece to the puzzle, but I'm not alone in this search. They're following me, watching my every step. I know them by name now. Trinity.